I've got 99 problems, but makeup is definitely not one of them. So this story starts when I was in first year. So I started first year when I was very, very young. I was 17 years old. I cannot believe it, but yes, I was 17 years old when I was starting out in college. And people are probably not going to believe me. So classmates, please comment down below and tell them that it is true. So when I was in first year, I was very curious. I'm generally a very curious person. So I started borrowing my friends' lipsticks and I used to wear them. And then by the time I get home, I used to like lick them off so that people don't know that I was wearing makeup. My family, that is, do not know that I've been wearing makeup. So one day, of course, because I'm with Nyarubaini, my mom's friend saw me. When I was there, I was lipsticking and all of that. So when they meet up, of course, maybe I don't know if she was a charmer friend or a sijui ni nani. So one day I just came home and then my mom is like, so you're wearing lipsticks in school now? Because I've been told you do makeup in school. And I'm there like, no I don't. Yes you do. No I don't. So even when she was with her kwanza, but then I got the courage and I asked my mom if I could wear makeup. So one day I went and I got a red lipstick, a purple lipstick. I'm so sorry, there's a plane flying by. Just give it time. Okay. So I went and I bought a shade of red, and my friend gave me a shade of purple and a shade of pink. So I had three that I liked. She gave me also like a bunch of others, but I didn't even used to wear them because I didn't like them. So still my mom was okay with it, but I wasn't sure if my dad was okay with them. So I used to carry them in my bag and I used to wear them in school, and then when I would come back, I would come back wearing the lipstick. So you get the logic. So one day I got overambitious, I must say. I won't call it overambitious, but I just decided to push it a little bit. And at that time there was this trend where you could wear like two shades of lipstick, like an ombre. So I wore like a purple and a pink, and I must say I was looking good because my friends told me, you look okay, unakapoa these days, Rachel Machanuka, sijui nini, because I was, you know. So you know, see, I'm there feeling myself and all of that. So I came home and my mom looked at me and she was like, what is that you are wearing? So I was there like, say, mom, you know, no, you look bad. She just told me straight out, I look bad. And I'm being nice because you know how African mamas can be. So I just gave up on it. I just got exhausted. I'm like, you know what? This is me trying to grow up maybe. And I got exhausted, I got angry, and I took all the lipsticks that I had, which were so many, and I went and just, I took them to the school bin and I threw them there. I don't even know why I did that. I felt like it was a little bit drastic, but honestly, I was young at that time, so you can't blame me. You can't blame me. And I got used to not wearing lipstick, not wearing anything on my face. It's actually very cheap, you should try it. It's very, very cheap. So and it got really confident, and by the time I was reaching third year, people had already used to me not wearing anything, and I was like the team natural girl of the squad and all of that. So me being different is actually, I like being different because people notice me because I am not wearing makeup. I swear, I have a friend who is my friend because the person says that I'm different, and different is good. So this is me telling you out there, you are not, being different can be misunderstood, but it is what it is. So that is my story today. So I think apart from this scar over here, I don't know if you can see it, yep, there, I had an accident. I went swimming with my brother and my friends, and I got an accident where I was diving into the pool at Pool Gani Woget in Chuda. So I was diving and someone else was from diving, so he was coming up. So you can imagine the impact. So that's what made me, it was a really bad accident, and at least I survived. So that's been our time today. So joy. You can, my advice to you is just be different, be yourself. This was not my choice, but I own it right now, and this is me. So, and 100% I am not hating. I actually enjoy seeing my friends doing their things, and I usually watch other makeup YouTubers. They go from the concealer, foundation, all of that, bronzer, palette, situation. Again, how do you people do it? I am mind blown every single time, because they go from like plain to so many colors, and I'm there like, okay. I mean, it's not my thing, but it's interesting to watch. It is interesting to watch. So leave a comment below and probably share something that people don't know, maybe, that usually do, but it's a little bit misunderstood. So before I go, there's a vlog I made on 5 hairstyles to do, and there's somebody in the comment section, I really cannot remember your name, I think your name was John. Yes, so Mr. John, you told me to maybe if I could lay my edges better, and I did this for you. So you told me to do it on the front and on the back. I don't know what I did on the back, but this is what I did on the front. I can lay my edges, but the point of that video is showing the hairstyles. But I'm going to do a separate vlog on how I usually lay my edges, because as you can see, you people, them edges be laying, and I'm going to show you exactly how I usually do that. So this is the front part. Let me show you the back. I don't know how the back looks like. I feel like I'm going to disappoint, but doing it anyway. Well, that has been our time today. Make sure to comment, like, dislike, don't do that, and I will see you next week on Thursday. Again, my name is Rachel. I don't remember if I said my name. My name is Rachel. So I will see you next week on Thursday. Stay safe and watch ads, you people. YouTubers need to get paid. Please just put your phone candle for a few minutes, then let the ad play, and then you can pick it up again, okay? So that has been our time today.
They say mic's about to blow though. Tell me something that I don't know.